Teen has been charged with homicide after a deadly stabbing in Lackawanna County last month.
Scranton police say 16-year-old Amir Williams is now being charged with homicide after they say he stabbed 18-year-old Tyler McKenna to death in Scranton on June 22nd. Court documents say that McKenna was stabbed 3 times in the back and the side and 4 more times in the chest. Police say 2 other suspects, Sheldon Dadalus and Nasheus Williams, are also facing charges.